how do you like control both arms? I personally like control the arm on the back of the elbow, not the top, and control the elbow. A little bit deeper, not too loose here, close to his neck. Okay, then from here, if it's not, if it's a little bit farther back, I'm gonna try to loosen up my push on his hips and simply place my foot there so I'm not pushing it back. So I can use my arms now to bring it forward. I want my head, his head to be exactly above my head, not past, not below. Here he becomes really light to me. I release and pull one side and push the other. As I do that, I open up the leg so it doesn't fall on top of his leg. I open and close back up over the head, up the arm, ready up. And then from here, I'm gonna let go of the lapel and simply hug the arm. Squeeze my leg, push. Head to head, lift, pull the arm and drop the leg. And use these two, the legs. So I'm gonna be pushing this to try to get the shoulder up, okay? It's gonna fall between my legs. I open my legs so it doesn't fall off my leg. I close and then down. Do it first. Okay, head to head, now I can lift. Take the arm in the air, put the hand on top of somebody, so give each other enough space.